time and pick them up.
I guess I still have, candidate. It's a brand new dog food.
Uh-huh.
I still have a whole lot of that. I need to go for sure.
Yeah. They just have kibble, we have.
Yeah, and he's used to picking what he can find.
I think so too, yeah, I think definitely. So I think this would be in a nice stable place.
I was just asking her, she was doing this, and I said, we don't do that on Saturday, so.
Yeah, we also, and I don't know if you, if they're licensed dogs.
We're out in the county, so.
Yeah, I don't know, they're not in Hume County, so you don't have to worry about it, you can come. Well, thank you.
Well, thank you, and I'm sure Patty will be,
Yeah, I'll let her know. I'll send her a picture of preview, so.
I know you looked at me.
Yes. I was like, I have no idea what's going on, I'm so confused.
I feel rewarded already, he actually made eye contact.
He's like, wait, I thought I was going home. All right, we'll come back.
Thank you so much for everything you do.
Take care.
All righty, well, congratulations.
He's had a busy day, he's ready for a nap.
That was a little scary, huh?
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
We've had a busy day, everybody's happy. This is only the second day out here, so he's been really nervous, but he's starting to.
Where do the dogs come from?
All our dogs come from Hume Animal Care, and we try to bring up bigger dogs, more mature dogs, ones that don't get adopted really fast. Try to keep bringing the same dogs up till they get adopted.
So we're open Thursdays through Sundays, 11 to 3. So we have volunteers to bring the dogs up.
We don't know what that's about.
Back and forth.
It's gonna be stressful on them.
The first time or two it is, but then they realize what's going on and they can't get here fast enough. We literally could just open the car door downstairs and get them to run straight up. Yeah, because they get to relax here, they can take a nap here. Yeah, they get lots of attention, they get the dogs and all, making noise all the time.
Oh, and she started us, she's dog.
She's had.
A life story. Yeah, she came as a stray, so we don't know. Probably looks like she's bred a time or two. But she's a dream to walk on a leash. She's just gentle and quiet.
She's not like the same piece of.
We're trying to figure out what she is, because her head is like a dachshund, but she has no tail.
Yeah.
It hasn't been, there's not a bump there, like it's gone blue.
Yeah.
It's like she was born that way. So she's an interesting combination.
My dog, she was a boxer bulldog, but so she kind of had the same kind of face a little bit.
Yeah, because that's what I was thinking,
like
a boxer or
something,
but she doesn't
know
really
what he looks like a boxer.
Yeah. So it's kind of like, I don't know.
Who just got it?
Thanks for bringing them along with you.
I even knew that mom and daughter would be. I turned and I saw this woman, a shorter woman and her daughter. And I looked and I looked back and they looked back at me and I'm like, nope, not my daughter. Like, they did the same thing. It was really weird. And it hit me and I'm like, you know, I bet they're coming in soon. I didn't think they were today.
Yeah.
You're starting to become a regular fixture.
Good boy. You're such a good boy.
You're going home with your new family tomorrow.
Yay.
No, we're not your new family.
Yeah.
I was just saying how excited we were. Good. Well, we have somebody to pack with my
goods.
Yeah, this is only his second date, so he's been a little nervous. Oh, he's definitely coming in out of his shell.
Those two already have. Oh, well, sometimes they're given
out. He's a straight. We don't know anything about
him. Yeah, okay.
But he's very sweet. I mean, once you kind of slow and introduce yourself, and then he'll just love you to, like, want to touch you all the time. If you walk him, he's always kind of making sure you're
How's it do with other dogs?
I don't know. They don't know body knows anymore. He's been fine with dogs walking back and forth and out of the ball. So we just have to, he has to be around for a while so we can learn about him. He was just snoozing on my lap.
He's
a little scared.
Well, that's okay. He's not super scared.
You could come to him and he'd be fine, but he probably won't go to you. Yeah.
He's looking. He wants to be someone's friend.
Yeah. He'll give you kisses and stuff once he knows.
He's a gentle dog.
Yeah, he is.
Very attentive,
and he's kind of a good size. He's kind of a.
Yeah.
He looks. He's shaped like a shepherd, but he's kind of a compact size.
I do love you. It's okay.
It's like I can't hold my ears up anymore. I'm too tired. You just need someone very patient.
Does he have a kennel made of PACC? You know, I don't know.
That I don't know. I just met him today, and I'm usually here on Saturdays, not Sundays, so I haven't got the whole thing. He seems to be kennel broken. He hasn't peed in here. He knows
doing it. Oh,
that's good.
Well,
come on in.
Yeah,
and just sit.
But you can always go back. They're only 12
John was here. Really. You got out of John.
Yeah.
But, I have no doubt that he's.
She's been a little funny.
She's actually snapped at the phone.
She's never ever done it before. So, yeah. Yeah, and she was like that earlier today, and then two different people this afternoon have been not okay with it. So, no. Maybe she just had an off day. Yeah, but they're doing so much better.
Oh,
they
can't be different.
no doggies.
My dog shows him how to be a dog. Your dog is not that dog.
We don't have any dogs, right?
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Yeah, I know. We wore you out today, huh? You were a busy boy.
Okay. We go and head over and back.
So, the guy that was just in there with me.
Bye, buddy.
Yeah, you guys met Stardust. So, are you looking for any particular kind of temperament or something?
Somebody would think we could.
Yeah. She's like the sweetest dog. Now, Chris Johnson there with you.